In order to protect Gnar against evil, her lover, Bezeniel, was overcome by uncontrollable rage at the loss of his beloved, causing Arslan to have no choice but to put a stop to it. The earth and the sky shattered beneath the might of the Guardian Dragon's ferocious battle. At the end of an endless fight, they had exhausted their power and fell into an everlasting sleep, deep within the earth. Those who were brought to them by the hand of fate drank the blood of the Guardian Dragons and became their avatars. Each of them tried to restore the earth in their own way. Aegis, the shield of protection that pursues absolute freedom. Bident, the flame of judgment that pursues invincible power. These two groups, led by the dragon's avatars, constantly clashed with each other over their beliefs, and were destined to be as incompatible as the two guardian dragons.
The sky sure is clear today.
How's flight conditions?
The winds are being kind. We'll reach the capital soon.
Hey, what is that?
It's coming towards us!
What in the world is that?
Everyone hold tight!
Watch out! Look! There's a person inside the meteor!
Is shaking! Everyone take care!
Attacking us! What a relief! I can't believe the Rai would attack people without reason. Warming outpost number one!
recent Rai assault is causing nothing but trouble.
Tap the bag button in the character menu. Here, you can view and manage items. What's the matter? What's this noise from the other entrance?
Blocking the entrance!
This is urgent!
Thank you.
Jedi incoming!
Scout from the Wolf Knights.
Wait, I see a group of Rai nearby. There really is a bloody gate!